The search and rescue team is currently hiring. Apply now.